I loved it when we built it up, and then you actually added this. You actually added in like a snare sound.
Oh yeah, I know that.
I love it. That worked really, like right when you added, like we built that up like an EDM song, right? Like once I got the kick in there, and then like the I was hearing a lot of like overtones too.
Oh yeah.
Like yeah, we was some angelic. We got in some cool stuff. Man.
I forgot to bring in the Uncle Bell. The Uncle Bell?
Uncle Bell, oh yeah.
So if I have a. So I can add one more layer again.
Yes. Okay, okay, nice. I just realized something. So I've been playing in C minor, but I can play the relative major, right?
Okay, yeah.
So then. E major, right?
Yeah. Oh no, G, E major,
or the major. Oh, sorry. C sharp minor is the relative minor of G of E major.
I see. Okay.
So. Yeah. So I'll try that.
C minor. So.
Oh, sorry, C minor.
Yeah. So
not C sharp minor. Okay, let's see how that sounds. I'll stay there. our long videos.
How about, I pray the